Hot water, okay?
Sir, my name is Beth Winters, and I'm from the World Animal League. How do you respond to claims by Australian environmental scientists that the kangaroo is becoming extinct?
Wouldn't know. I hunt boars.
Boars?
Razorbacks.
Boars or kangaroos, you're a professional hunter, right? I mean, you make your living by killing wildlife, correct?
If you say so.
Roughly, how many razorbacks would you kill in a season?
There isn't a season for razorbacks, girlie.
Then why kill them?
I don't know. There's something about blasting the shit out of a razorback that brightens up my whole day.
But surely...
Razorbacks. Vicious, shit-eating, godless vermin. God and the devil couldn't have created a more despicable species. Here. You see this fella? He blew half his hind quarters away with a 30-30 and he still kept coming. You see, the concussion alone is enough to knock most animals rotten, but your razorback is different. He doesn't have a nervous system like most animals. He's only got two states of being. Dangerous or dead. Nothing in between.